All that I learned and from my mentor, Dominique Senelier, and he gave us the key of America. You know, even at the time, his family said it was crazy to trust such young people. Today, it's a bit of a flashback. You know, I feel like coming back 35 years ago.
Well, it's true, it has been a very exciting adventure to introduce my brand in US with the collaboration of Pierre and Maureen. They did a tremendous job for us because many American artists was coming in France at the end of the 19th century. A tradition to come in Paris because Paris for many years has been the capital of art. During this time, my grandfather, at the end of the 19th century, opened the store Senelier along the Seine through a cavalcade. And this is my grandfather. This is the cavalcade at the postcard at the end of the 19th century. And nothing changed. You had always the restaurant at the corner. And this is the store at the end of the 19th century. The end now. Nothing changed. My grandfather in his, well, we say laboratory, but it was just a small table. Also, he smoked, you see.
Yeah. You said that you cannot smoke with
salt. It's a quarry in the south of France where we extract these salts. It's a yellow ochre.
A French version of the Grand Canyon.
You must select a good pigment. It's a natural pigment, like here. This photo has been done in Cyprus, because Cyprus is very well known for the quality of the raw amber. My grandfather knew that the most popular color in Europe at this time and even today, it was the range of the blue. So this cobalt blue is a reference. Is in our laboratory. It's a reference of the color what we want to preserve after 130 years. I would like to show you one tube made by my grandfather of cobalt blue. This tube, it had 130 years, and you can touch and you can use. It's a special story about this frame because Bill ran in the store with the help of the painter, grinding the paint on the store, and the painter gave advice to my grandfather. And one of them was Cézanne. The most popular red was the vermilion. The base is the mercury.
Very, very toxic.
I agree, a lot of talk.